On the medical watch, shedding a protective light on frontline workers.
WGN's medical reporter Dina Baer shows us a tool local first responders are using to stay safe during the pandemic.
It's technology we first heard about in the early days of the COVID-19 outbreak. Researchers and doctors have been looking at the disinfecting power of UV light, particularly for masks, so they could be reused. Now, Suburban firefighters and paramedics are taking the technology for a spin in their vehicles.
They run 6 to 10 calls a day. The Cary Fire Protection District stretches across 18 square miles of the northwest suburbs. Like all first responders, the paramedics and firefighters have faced new inherent risks during the COVID-19 pandemic.
Not everybody's symptomatic, so that kind of gives it a challenge because we always try to make sure we're doing the proper PPE regardless of what the call is for, because you never really do know. We've had a little bit where we're given a heads up sometimes on en route because the caller has maybe said that they've tested positive or something like that, so we take the proper precautions.
At Station 1, Lieutenant Beth Taylor walked us through a typical sanitizing drill. After every call, every surface is wiped down inside the ambulance.
And there's flu viruses and MRSA and meningitis and all kinds of bacteria and viruses that are all over the place all the time. So everything gets wiped down regardless.
But with COVID-19 circulating in the community, this unit has been called to duty.
Make sure the doors are shut and just let it run its course.
Harnessing the germ-killing power of short wavelength UVC light, the blue glow hits every corner and crevice where droplets may have landed, destroying the DNA of bacteria and viral particles.
Fundamentally, what's most important, if we can't take care of ourselves, we really can't take care of anybody else. So if we have guys go down sick, that limits our ability to respond to everybody safely, to keep our families safe, to keep, you know, our own private world safe. So it's really great for both our patients and for ourselves.
The department has been using the portable Aerapy unit for about 3 weeks now. It takes about 5 to 7 minutes to disinfect a vehicle. Another layer of protection for the first responders and their patients.
Just kind of a little extra security, just a little knowledge that we're doing everything that we possibly can in our position to try to protect ourselves and to try to keep our ambulances and our vehicles as clean as we can for our patients as well, so that they know that when we're taking them to the hospital, they're in the best situation that they can be in.
The portable UV light unit costs about $3,000. The station has two additional stationary units inside the bunk room and the meeting room. Back to you.